turn on? Come on. Thank you. There we go. All right. How's everyone doing? So we're back on Monday. We're here for some more grounded. We might do it solo. I haven't talked to Mordicus in a day or about streaming on Monday, so I don't know if he's going to show up. If he does, he does. He usually does. I went and turned in that burgle chip that we found last stream, and I got the recipes, but I don't got any building recipe, like blueprints. So maybe I'm missing on something. And we're going to continue trying to stay on task of doing storyline. Just to get it done and out of the way so then we can go and take on the Broodmother and some of the other bosses and start doing the mixer stuff. So let's just get going. I am low on supplies on a few things, so I do have to do a little bit of grinding. Oh, it's just shy. Oh no. Oh, you butt. That took way too many shots. Because my shield is almost broken. My hammer needs to be repaired. I do need to repair my bow. Might as well get some more glue crafting. We need the stink bug parts to go fill out the fill these out real quick. I didn't bring enough. Oh, I did. Okay. Bunch of rope. I need to click over to the screen so we can see. Put it in here. Good. All right, now we got a ton of that. So anytime we get berries or pupa parts, we can do it the more efficient way. It may take more time, but get more out of it. See, I did make some of the charcoal ash. So maybe I just need to do the other bit. I don't have any clay. Fantastic. Let's do that before we do. Let's do a little bit of this before we do anything else. Because I want to go attempt to do the gas area. The gas lab. Oh, I'm on the wrong screen. My bad. There we go. I haven't even used this door in so long. And then I need the rust. I do that in here, I think. Oh, this is how I get the blueprints then. Make some more lint rope. Sorry, it's always the beginning's always a little bit of this. Sprigs. Sprigs and oh, I got enough. Oh, I only got two sprigs. Oh, you know what? I can freaking start the music. What kind of music should we do? I never even logged in. Yes, it's me. Trick or trap, what the hell does that mean? Of course it's playing on the wrong audio. It always does that crap. It always plays on the wrong audio for the first like 30 seconds or so. Yeah, just let it sit there and I'll play the music in a minute. Some weird thing. It's set to an audio cable, virtual audio cable, and it's takes a second for some reason. Sturdy redstone. Oh, I'm getting so distracted. I need to empty out some of this box a little bit. Suit this new wall or this new whatever it is building blueprint. Oh shit, I messed that up. I'm gonna get attacked now. Nope. All right.
There we go.
So it is a wall. Should I build this one wall at? I don't have a. I do have one. Why didn't it work? See what it looks like. Basic wall. Do diagonal. Doesn't take any stems, but it has stems in it. I mean, Ace defense, I guess. Doesn't look that good. Unless we could paint. But from our understanding, the devs don't really plan on doing too much more to the game, according to to their, what do you call it, the map thing of what they want to do to the game. Alright. What do I need to level up my armor? Supreme plating. And make supreme plating. That's kind of bullshit. I guess I won't do that until I know what armor I want to waste, use all that material on. Alright, water, and I'm going to have some food. Should actually go and make that food. There's not going to be any beetles along the way. Yeah, I think I'm good with the continuing with the weapons I have now. Alright, music makes you play it now. And I see it going over the audio. I hope it's not too loud. What's going on with Twitch? I turned down the music a little bit. Hope it's not too loud.
Feeling refreshed.
Canteen can take one more, I think. Food. Food, got weapon, lights repaired, arrows, health. Alright, I'm ready to go. Oh, gas mask. I don't think I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna carry it just in case. That one's hurt. That one kinda sucks too. Just have to repair it. Upstairs. right next to our our gas station. I haven't been playing this that much. School is really taking up majority of my time right now. A little bit more than halfway through semester, so everything's really picking up, and it's crunch time to make sure that I have learned everything. Next week, I have 3 tests, so I'll be cramming. So I'm just going to prepare you guys that next week I may cancel one or more streams. You know, it all kind of, probably not Wednesdays, for sure. Probably going to keep a Wednesday one. I'm not going to say for sure anything, but just don't be surprised if I cancel Mondays or Wednesdays. Unlikely, but still possible. Both. Just depends how I feel, if I'm prepared for my tests or not. Like I said before, school's going to take precedence for me. Over streaming. Believe it or not, this is last night and tonight's the only time I've played video games since Saturday. Of any sort. There it is. Oh, I need a bomb. Forgot to bring a bomb. I'm so smart. I know I need a bomb. I believe I have one. Yeah, I know. You're upset. Oh, the ladybug and stuff might be up here. I get ready for that possibility. Oh, my shield is so trash. Right now. Trashed. Sounds like I had a T, but it's supposed to be a D. Do I have any? Sorry, false start. Seems to be often starts I have. Today. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. It's important to have your beverage. Alright, bomb. I don't have any more ladybug parts. Where did they go? Alright, probably this box. No? Tell me I need to go to the ant pile or the ant hill. close. All right. Let me check my box and work this box and see what's in there. No. Okay. Anthill it is. Unfortunately.
Armor protection, engage!
Gotta repair this armor. Start taking on some spiders and stuff again. Taking on some of the bigger bugs. Anthill, that way. I can take gas station line, jump off early. These lines are still so slow. Oh, there it is. Right. Guys, I really hope. I don't think the fire ant armor does this with fire ants. I hope it does. Does it do it for black armor? Does it do it for black ants?
That ant's got some moves.
Kid is starting to get some attitude. Can't hear it, but I can. Just yelling. Anything? Trying to really help. And he got much more food. I like how they don't get mad if I take their food, though.
Coming through.
Keep going. Where are we going? Is there a better way to gather eggs? Okay. terrible, right? Three? Yeah, four. Oh, four eggs. That's pretty good. Actually, the best. Oh, look, here's another. Oh, shit. Piss them all off. Let's get. Let me out. Watch you guys when I'm not in a tunnel. Lot of eggs, hell yeah. Okay, so they're fighting. Where are they fighting? This way, I imagine. Right? No. It don't matter.
Goodbye. Watch it! Speedy coming through!
Let's go get, go back to base. We're good. Gas station. Gotta avoid all these dirt bags.
There's another aphid.
Oh, I need to build bridges over here. Oh, there's some good stuff down there. Alright, we're going. Now we're getting off track already. I don't even have room in my chest for all this stuff. These two little larvas. God damn it. That was quick. Where's my body at? Oh no. Okay. Way the hell over here. Maybe. I didn't mean to come here. Oh no. This doesn't have like an infinite jump like some of the other ants seem to have. I could have gone the other way. No, I couldn't. Well, I guess I could have gone at the bottom instead of coming out the top like I'm gonna. Oh no. Shane, water! I'm saved! Oh, it's playing the audio on a different speaker.
out is an acceptable range. Skinfold degradation is minimal.
Specimen vitals are stable and holding. Looks like we've done it.
Great job, everyone. Let's set up 3 more trials for replication.
Sorry to crash your party. The Defense Department has arrived early to discuss Project Orc. The director needs you to be present at the meeting.
Not sure what's worse, our director or a 3-hour meeting with the military.
Wake up, Poops! More bad dreams. They were doing tests on me. I hate needles. Project Orc sounds real bad. I don't like it one bit.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, it still plays all those cutscenes and all those audio. It gets played on my speaker. I have everything selected to my headset. So hopefully it comes over clearly enough. I don't have any food on me. I got nothing on me. Did we ever go to this building over here? Yeah, we didn't.
Kind of looks like a power-up in a video game.
To look upon myself any longer. I've become a monster. Inhuman, less than the insects that are my only companions now. I've become old, well before my years. A shrunken husk of a man, a walking corpse like Lurkin Shriek, doomed to the executioner's axe. Trudy was right all along, as she always is. And what remains? I'm a failure as a scientist, as a husband, and as a father. I have no choice but to remain here, living exiled in the backyard. I have diverted my remaining strength and will into finding a cure for this malady, this raisinification, if you will. It is my only hope now. All other research initiatives must be placed on hold, or it will be too late. It may already be too late. It is only fitting that I am so small. Tiny. Minuscule. Just like my legacy.
Run.
Some water.
That tastes really good.
No, oh, damn it. Come on. There we go. All right, do I dare to go back to my bag, still wearing ant armor, my jacked up shield? And a mace. Yeah, I'm gonna do it anyway. Got some food on me in there, on my bag. I do better at blocking. These guys are hard. Especially when I'm wearing ant armor. See me, don't See me.
My lucky backpack.
Fucking A, holy shit. Oh no. Seriously. I should have went and slept somewhere else, god damn it. I thought I was just gonna be able to get in and get out. Damn it. Where's the bottom way out? This is not a good showing right now. 40 minutes of struggling. This is why I have a teammate. Usually. I'm a jumping fool, you can't get me. I just have to go back to base and get my armor.
Feeling refreshed.
Ugh, so ashamed. Both my bags are showing right there. I don't see no ants. Or ants. I don't see no spiders. There is. They should be right over here. Yeah, just pause for a second and let them think that you're staying still and they'll blow up. They won't chase you no more. Off somewhere else,
ever.
Turd. I've claimed this rock. You need to move on. I just do? So much built up over here now compared to just the beginning with one manor structure. Alright, let's get my armor and fall, apparently. Steel Morty's shield I made for him. This is a little bit better.
Armoring up.
Maybe I could take more than a couple false hits. Well, not false hits. Hits I did not block properly. I just want to make it the first time, one time. Oh, this is so slow. My dandelion. Gotta do this right.
Mom would kill me if I lost this.
Ooh, that made me like jump. Made it. Now let's see if we can make it the rest of the way towards where I need to be at. This way. Jump to the left. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Oh no. Yeah, see, I need to build bridges like I did. Upper yard back behind the charcoal.
Big red thing. Must be a mite.
Thank you. air tool back here. Trigger stuff is messed up. Curved wall, yeah, this is all getting pretty damaged. And then I gotta go back to base, make the stuff, and then come right back over here. It's like a shadow thing. Second there, I was just seeing a dark line across the screen. Thought I was, anyway. Have the anteggs? Did they expire or something? They already expire? Son of a bitch. Because I don't have a bag on the screen no more, so it means I collected everything. Which means I lost all those eggs. Oh my god, I'm so pissed off right now. Son of a bitch. Have everything. Right. Oh, here we go. Here's the sword. What am I missing? Maybe not. Oh, maybe because I have my shield. Oh, that's what I'm missing. Armor somewhere. Where did I put it? We can go right here. It's fine. Don't care enough. Wonder if there, how long does it take for eggs to respawn? Grounded. How long? All right, 2 days, 1 or 2 days. Okay, that sucks. I thought we had another bomb. I wonder if I put it. My other base has one. My old base. Maybe we could travel the rail system looking for it. We gotta wait another day anyway for the bombs to. The eggs to respawn. I I know we stopped at the old base. Maybe I dropped it off there. Don't have to worry. Wait another day. Just head straight to the anthill. That's the line that doesn't work because it's blocked by the bike tire. The game didn't count it as being obstructed when the tire was in the way when I built it. We got so many pallets here. Why do we ever have so many pallets here? Tower fix. I'm tired of doing that shit. Thought I had a line that directed to that base. Just slowly float down. What base has the line? I don't even remember my own travel system, apparently. I'm sorry. Can't really do anything. Oh, shit. Whatever. I'm gonna die. Gotta be really disorienting to watch. Holy shit, that hurt? What? And I never reset my fucking bed. Oh my god. I'm such an idiot. I'm so sorry, everyone. I am not doing well tonight. Come on. Get out of the way. Shit to do, places to be. And I keep fucking up. It's just me running around.
Move along, Ant. Nothing to see here.
today is such a bust. Oh, maybe jump. You saw my character. Down. Oh, I don't have a fucking cup. Oh no. What's I thinking? Not thinking. Probably get down right here without dying. Oh. She could just get one thing accomplished today. Just one. Is there a dandelion nearby? I don't think so. Alright, just have to go the ground route. I could go up to the top of the canister and then jump off to avoid a lot of ground threats. I can't even cut down dandelion right now, anyway, if I wanted to. I think I have one in this box, though. And a ton of mite bugs. Way over there. Base is right there. Let's just run to this base. Look for that splat burst and go get my stuff. Avoid that larva.
Hydration is the key to performance.
I swore I had a lot of money. What happened to that zip line? Thank you. swear I had a zipline coming into this base. That should have been coming right into here. Interesting. I don't know what happened to it. Did I take it down? The rotten bee stuff. Got a bunch of bug parts I can come and steal from here. Guess I didn't put it in here. Alright, let's go get let's get the food and then go get my stuff. Take all the food out of here. I didn't. Very nice. What bag at? They're looking at it. There it is. I was looking at it. Fuck off. Probably make some ant armor back at that base. Probably. I technically hit this. Is that what happened?
Like everything's still here.
Turn back to A and see if I can make some man armor. That way I don't have to run all the way back to the other base. Go get the eggs. Get the hell out of here. I'm going to do what I wanted to do in the first place, goddammit. Basically, all of my spikes are being worn out. Okay, and armor.
Safety first.
These drinks back. All right. Ant pile is red one, I'm pretty sure. No, it's not that one. It is that one. Duh. just how many.
How many aphids is that?
Sure, I'm surprised I forgot that was retaliation. All right, let's try this again. Holy crap.
That ant's looking for trouble.
I don't know if the eggs expired or did they get...
That ant's looking for trouble.
They get eaten. Two right here.
That ant's got some moves. Check out that big ant over there.
Grab those on the way out. Get out of here as fast as we can. And the ground. Okay, there's one. That's three. I'll be fine with that. Just get this done. Hope you saw me. Need to sprint out of this bitch fast. Yep, excuse me. Don't mind me. All right, I'm going this way. I'm not going through.
Armoring up.
The X gas zone again. The place just keeps murdering me. Oof. Oh, nice. Dude, spider soap, do that. I mean, I don't really need that. I'll have on me. Drop this off here. Yeah, I don't like bringing all this. Alright, let's go. We can just go from here. I need to go with the... I mean, we could use my travel system, I guess, but I'm almost already there.
Ha ha ha!
stink bug being there. I don't want to go in that trench. Literally ran right into that one. Alright, let's actually get done, or at least attempt to get done what I wanted to get done. Alright, come on, blow up. Finally, where I wanted to be at, an hour and 20 minutes in. Day shrunk versus time shrunk? Doesn't make any sense.
Trudy was right, as always. Perhaps she should have been the inventor and not me. I should have listened to her when she insisted that I stop the experiments. But if I pack it up now, I will have nothing to show for it. No Trudy and the kids, no Spacer, not even my own health. The longer I'm here, the more I'm lumping up, aging, raisining. Why? By becoming a wrinkly virus, flailing helplessly in the dirt with the mushrooms. They are my family now. Though we only branched on the evolutionary tree a little over a billion years ago, I can feel us getting closer again already. We're all a bunch of fun guys down here, aren't we?
He's losing his mind.
Oh, don't look at me like that. At least no one ever heard of a raisined mushroom, did they? Did they? Attempts to reverse cell age in mushrooms seem to be going well. Mutations are volatile, but productive. The shift from phase one to two was almost a blur.
There might be a reason it seems like a blur, if I may be so bold.
Oh god.
Should you be tending to your tasks instead of eavesdropping through the intercoms?
Goes back so fast.
Now. Where was I? Oh, yes! My friends! Marasmius aureatus here. The answer is hiding in that moist, supple flesh. And once I have it, I'll be back to normal Wendell in no time. Just like it was before this all fell apart. I'll walk into that presentation room and show those ominous schmucks I belong. How do you like that, Director Schmechter? Trudy and the kids will come back. Everything will be back to normal. I just need these blasted shrooms to reveal their secrets to me.
Forgive me, Dr. Tonelli. Did you say you wanted mushrooms on that?
Oh, I'm
Rummage.
What's this? Fence badge. Three special forces. Dr. Reed, external special forces, 1989. Okay. If I ever get my hands on that Schmechter, I'll snap him like a dry billy hog. He was breathing down the commander's neck for months about that wackadoo ORC project. Jumped up his buns so bad about it being the future of warfare. Not sure how I drew the short straw, but ended up getting voluntold for what seemed like a pretty normal mission. Occupy an established base camp at the drop site, lay groundwork for ORC operation, babysit a pack of pencil necks in a untamed wilderness, do some light recon, don't spill the beans, don't make contact. Simple enough when the fine print, don't read like a horror novel. In reality, the wilderness is some fired, huge, large, hostile yard packed with nightmarish predators and crazy experiments. Your base is casually visited by a 400-foot child, and none of the nerds you're stuck with want to work together. So you're on your own out in there. Small arms and light weapons don't work at this scale. Hopefully you're good with sticks and stones. Oh, and also you're gonna shrivel up like fingers in the bath. Here's your one-way ticket. Thanks a lot, Omnit. It's almost like what they used to say when a certain president was in office. You'd think the pucker factor would max out right about there, but that brings us to the current situation I find myself in. I was snapping a pic of some weird glowing cartridge just as an emergency shutdown message echoed through this subterranean lab. Ran to beat heck out of there just in time to get caught in a blast that shook this cavern like a hungry kid shaking the crumbs out of a bag of chips. A thick haze is rolling in, bringing with it an army of creepy exploding bugs. They haven't caught wind of me in this pocket I got knocked into seems to have breathable air for now, but I'm not counting my chickens just yet. If I don't make it, tell Mama I love her. Big D over and out. Ugh, Big D. What a stupid name. Let's equip this bad boy. Let's look at that suspicious. Omnit. Chip. Alright. I've heard they've since changed this fight a little bit. Let's see. Oh, and I never changed my bed. Oh, I'm such a genius. Oh, I'm so smart. Let's fix that before I go anywhere else. Before I do anything else, let's fix my bed situation. Take but a minute. Fortunately, I never built a bed at this station. The gas station. Even though it's not really gas anymore, but it is still right next to the gas tank.
The best ever! Woo-hoo!
touch that up, did they? Some point. All right, let's actually go do it now. Well, as soon as I get up to the top of this thing. Oh, Mordecai is in the game. Did he try to join the lobby? I got so distracted in my own funk, Mordecai, that I didn't even realize it. I'm sorry, I don't even know how long you've been here. I just all of a sudden I saw his marker on the screen. That mark can't be here if he's not here. So slow. He's not messed. He's not saying anything. So, we get on when he gets on. So slow. I really gotta fill those in and repair all this shit. He's still way.
Let's take a look.
Way over there. Alright, well. While we wait on him, we'll go and do what we're already doing. Or don't deploy. Oh, that's right, because it's not equipped. Why did deploy? That food for nothing. Get that boost. Missed. Go down further. Oh, I had a bed right here. Holy shit. It is today.
That tastes really good.
Ever hop so into the chat, I'll ask him to do it.
Thank you.
wasn't too bad. Oh, that's gonna explode again. I'm gonna hit at least once by it. That's a little bit of bullshit. What? Oh no, okay.